Oh shit.
Well, I just realized something. I should have realized it yesterday, and I thought it was odd, but I didn't, like, really look into it. This stupid fucking strike on my account is stopping me from pushing to YouTube. I am very unhappy about it. So yes, I thought I was live on YouTube. I am not, because my account is not in good standing because of a little fucking cuck named, what was his name? I have to wait till March? I have to wait till March. I have to wait till March. Even if I'm not, oh, this pisses me off, man. All my stuff that goes to YouTube is all jacked because of this fucking asshole. McCulkin Crack. That was his name. And I can't get rid of it. Even if I go to the copyright school for YouTube, it won't expire until March 30th. So, I can't push to restream. So I'm going to have to upload every single video. Oh, that's not cool, dude. What a fucking dick. I even emailed the guy, too. It's just some tool bag that wants to get my personal information so he can extort me. Well, it's not happening. I'm not doing it. So he can lick my fucking dick. Got it? What an asshole. It's maddening. I'm sorry. I just don't, I think that's bullshit. Okay, well, let's play another game. Because I'm angry. We're gonna play 8. I don't know what it's about. Again, it was on sale, Steam sale. I'm like, it's a horror game. Let's get it. Oh, I'm really pissed off about that, dude. That's bullshit. All right. Let me stop this. Let's see what 8's about. Oh. This might not be any good, but we're gonna go for it. Anytime there's no, like, options, like, you can't even mess with the options, that's not a good sign, I think. What's going on right now? Extra more. Welcome to the channel. I don't know what's going on right now.
Hello?
Good evening. I just wanted to call you with some final notes on the property you acquired.
Considering the length of time for which the property has been vacant, you may need to reset the power circuits to ensure all sockets and lines are safe to use and powered on. Additionally, I believe there is an extra study in the library on the first floor. I believe the door may be jammed, so be careful you do not crack the walls or doorframe when attempting to open it.
Alright, I'll check on those things. Thanks for calling.
No problem.
Good luck. We'll see how this game is. I mean, goodbye. I think this one was super cheap on Steam. What is this guy walking through the woods to get to his house? Apparently he is. And then? And then? Okay, the music went away. Holy shit, man. Okay.
Whew. Oh, it smells in here.
So I just need to walk around in the dark. I guess stick with the light.
I should probably take this with me, just in case.
Flashlight, okay.
Shit, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, what the fuck just happened there? What the hell? What kind of house did I buy here? Alright, that's kind of cool. Wine cellar. I think we're looking for power, though. I definitely don't see any power on this side. Plus, I walked right past it. Oh. Walked right past the door. Okay, that's not working. It feels like it's supposed to work, but I guess not. Wouldn't the breakers be down in the basement? I mean... I have a flashlight, so I suppose that's good. Stairwell. There's a gun. It's got to be for the one down there, right? I mean, it has to be. Or this one. It's got to be one of the two. Yeah, it's got to be the one down here. Can I use this thing? Switch. It's not? That's not another door under here. Did I miss another door? Oh, there's nothing in here. It just says stairwell. Well, it's not here. I don't think I have to point it at it. No. Why did they make this game where you can't... That's the dumbest shit. I mean, look at, there's like all kinds of glitches with this thing. Why can't I see the picture? Are good. Ah, crap. Hang on a second. I gotta take this call. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
My apologies. When work calls, I have to take it. What were we looking for? Oh, Jesus. Why in the fuck is that guy over there? Seems like an odd place to put that. Look at the whatchacallit issues. That's weird. Is this gonna open? I guess we don't open. I really am gonna try to get through this game, but it's not giving me fuzzy feelings right now. Leaving. I still haven't figured out where to use the key. A key, a small paper tag is attached to a stairwell. I mean, maybe it's right in front of my face. And I'm just missing it. I mean, how many different... I mean, I'm doing something wrong or something. There's gotta be. You're telling me. What does switch mean? Am I just like completely botching this thing or... What's going on right now? It says stairwell. So you have this door. Why would I knock on the door? So I right click and it knocks. That is stupid. Okay, do I knock on the door at the top of the steps? You know what I'm saying? I'm really trying to be patient here. I mean, it says stairwell key. Yeah, I know, it sounds just like fucking Pine View. I can't tell if I'm missing something or I'm being an idiot or... Oh, I have to right click on it, so I have to right click on it. So if it knocks, it's not the right door. If you right click on it, it has the right door, it uses the inventory. Okay, well, we're trying to learn here, so. What the fuck, dude? Where's the lights? Why is there a gun in the bathtub? Strange. Why is there only switches on some of these, too? That's the other thing that's kind of weird. There's no light switch? Oh, it's right there. Can't fucking see it. God. That's right above. The thing's fucking rotting. Guarantee that's gonna break at some point during the game. Second red book tonight that's opened up a secret passage. Oh, it's hard to read. Summary of charges. 29,000, was it surgical? Anesthesia, post-mortem. Dining hall. Switch, there's not. The flashlight's like almost too bright in some areas. Weird-ass game. Yes. Okay, let's go down to the dining hall. It's a weird spot for a telephone. Okay, dining hall. Well, this is the kitchen, isn't it? So, would this be the dining hall? So we either get the knock, or we get the key. What the? Yeah, what is that going on the ceiling? I mean, this somewhat makes sense, but not really. Definitely not the, what did it bring me in here for? To see that?
Oh god.
What the fuck?
Oh god.
What is that? That's just sticking out. Okay, I can't read that. Wait a second, that's not the exit. This has changed. Why does this dude have a... Remember, this is an indie developer, so... Why does it give you the technical term of paper? Oh. That's fantastic. See, that would have been, the first thing I thought of was the knocking that I got fooled on. I'm a little confused by this house. Yeah.
How do you like the house?
What?
Yes. There's clips of me. I can't grab this yet. I hook line. What the hell?
Strange.
Of me being fooled by a knock. They're playing with the sound alerts.
You shouldn't be here.
What's going on?
You let me rot.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Why does that look sound like something's after me? Back in. I can't read it. Yeah, like this thing. Why is there just a random phone back here? Do I need to close this, maybe? Or do I need to do something to trigger something? Not sure if I can face him there in prison. This sounded like it opened. So welcome back, Bing. Welcome back, Bing. Why isn't this one open? I think they want me to read all these. That's what sparks the things happening. Again, the gun's in here. It doesn't look like I can get it. See, I want to be able to read this. Cause see, if I pick it up, can't read it either. I feel like this is like a bug in the game. See a change. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Oh. Like the brightness is way too high. That's the game?